So we are looking here a digital circuit. So in this digital circuit, we are having the usage of a serial input parallel output register and also a multiplexer. The serial input parallel output register initial content is mentioned as 0011. Just for our convenience, let us name the leftmost output is Q3 and rightmost is Q0. So, leftmost bit we are reading as a Q3, rightmost bit we are reading as Q0. And we are looking here. The Q1, Q0 in your circuit, you can see Q1, Q0 are the select inputs of 4x1 multiplexer. So, based on this Q1, Q0 value, one of the input of 4x1 multiplexer is selected. And the multiplexer I0, I2 are connected to 1 and input line 1 and 3 are connected to 0. And you can see the serial input of this serial input parallel output register is the multiplexer output. The multiplexer output is named as Y. So, multiplexer output is the serial input to this serial input parallel output register. So, we are looking here a question. While having the initial content of the register 0011, after how many clock pulses the register is back to the initial state? It is a question. So, to recognize this, we supposed to go on apply the clock pulses, because each clock pulse is inserting one serial input bit to the register. While applying the clock signal, we need to check after how many clock pulses the register is getting the same initial content. So, based on the connections, if we look now, before applying the clock signal, what is the serial input? The S1, S0 select inputs of the multiplexer are 1, 1, so that the line 3 is selected, the line 3 is connected to 0. Hence, before first clock signal, the serial input of the register is 0. As and when we are applying the clock signal, we are looking the data in the register is shifting one bit to the right like this. Now, we are looking here, the select inputs of the multiplexer are 0, 1 respectively, so that we are having selection of the line 1, the line 1 is connected to 0. Hence, before second clock pulse, the serial input is 0. Now, if you apply the second clock pulse, then we are looking, the content in the register is shifting one bit to the right. After second clock pulse, we are looking S1 and S0 bits are 0, 0. Whenever S1, S0 of the multiplexer are 0, 0, the selection will be for line 0. The line 0 is connected to 1. Hence, serial input will be 1. Now, if you apply this third clock pulse, we are looking the data in the register, we are reading as 1000. As I said, we supposed to go on apply this clock signal like this until we'll be back to initial state. So, it is not the initial state, hence we need to go further. Now, before going to apply the next clock pulse, what is serial input we need to recognize? We are recognizing the serial input while looking to the select S1, S0 bit values. So, S1, S0 values, we are looking 0, 0 for the multiplexer. So, selection is for line 0, the line 0 is connected to 1. Now, if you apply this clock signal after fourth clock pulse, we are looking, it is the content in the register. And before fifth clock pulse, if you look to the serial input, again because of 0, 0, it is 1. So, if you apply the clock signal, we are going to read this is the content. The circuit is not back to initial state. So, we are going further clock pulses. Before 6th clock pulse, if we look, because of this 1, 0, the selection is for line 2. The line 2 is connected to 1. So, that the serial input is 1. Now, if you apply this clock signal, all the bits we are reading in the register are 1, 1, 1, 1. And after, before 7th clock pulse, if at all you are looking, what is the serial input? Because of S1, S0, 1, 1, we are having selection for line 3. So, line 3 is connected to 0. So, we are looking while applying this clock signal, it is coming 0, 1, 1, 1. It is not initial state, so we are going further. So, before 8th clock pulse, you can see because of S1 is 0, 1, 1, the selection from the multiplexer is for line 3. The line 3 is connected to 0. Hence, while applying the clock signal, we'll be having the content in the register as 0, 0, 1, 1. As you know, it is the initial content. So that we are looking, the circuit is coming to this initial content. It is coming to this initial content after 8 clock pulses. Hence, the answer to this question is 8. From the given options, the answer is option B.